fools were being surprised that a silence could end with no sound. Like the silent movie era, like with snow, like when sails burned down. Well, yeah, there was noise, but nothing to mark the passing on of that great unspoken chance we had found. Where the night's end came well-trod and familiar, like the Charlie Chaplin walk that fades to black. There wasn't anyone trying to sell their souls. They were only trying to buy them back. They were only trying to buy them back. Well, yeah, there was a sale. He walked with bulging pockets round town. Either he was up to no good, or he just got excited watching things burn down. I guess he got the idea. You hold a chunk of gold in your hand now, but once in your life you can throw some weight around and sell your slime ball sellout. How can we blame you? We all want something to put our fingers on. You never know the true throne that you've lost till the final bar stools are gone. Till the final bar stools are gone. Toss around some words, you might say that Sal is carrying a torch for the mob. But the mob's gone too, yeah, the only sign of them left is on every screen at the multiplex. And we go there, no prop, hey, 'cause there ain't no cowboys in this Connecticut town. No, not anymore, no. Not since sails burned down. Once you dip your tin cup down in the muse's watering hole, or pioneer a new patch of common ground, then you'd lie on your time-traveled bedroll, quite amazed at the expansive terrain. And if anyone said that you never have fame and fortune, just that bar, you know you'd ride that.